ready?
Hi, my name is Calista, and I'm here to talk about community centers. So I live in Edgewood, where the only thing to do is hang out at Walmart and see whose truck is loudest in the salt parking lot. So there's not very many productive things for people around Edgewood to do. So this is a failed attempt at creating a community center that the town did. So we have a skating ramp and some swings. We put it in an area that's known for drug use, a lot of domestic violence, and it's just a lower income, so things aren't taken care of very well, and it's just not used at all. People mostly don't even know about it. But this is Vista Grande Community Center, only about 20 miles away, but many people can't access it from Edgewood because they don't have the time or resources to get there. They have a full gym, many after school and before school programs for kids and adults, and they are very active in their community with holding classes of all varieties, yoga, karate, self-defense, and things to get the community involved with each other. So I spoke with the local judge about the idea of creating a new community center in Edgewood. He said we do have these great ideas, but they're not very well executed, such as the skate park or the large grass field that they created for us. And that's it. And so that's from Judge William White, not to be confused with Heath White, who was arrested for embezzlement. I'm not saying that Edgewood doesn't have many things community-wise, but those are just day events. So we have like movie nights and stuff, and people, they really do come together for these, but after that you don't see anyone other than at the store or anything. So we need a place where people can gather all the time in order to be able to come together for issues and local government to get everyone involved, especially of all ages, because the older people are forgotten about, or especially the younger kids, because they go to school and then that's it. They're really just forgotten about afterwards. So in conclusion, a community center would be great for everyone so that they can gather to come together